today?
Good
afternoon. Okay. Madam, waiting happened today because something better happened and then I'm happy. So make me say share because people they concern about you and about the children. You know, we have thousands of calls, people calling. We have thousands of calls, people calling from Germany, from Spain, people calling from Italy, all around the world. But the major one that happened today was after I did the video I did with you guys, and then Prince Kazim Meletu contacted me and then gave this madam this apartment to stay for a while. And then he has taken it upon himself to see that they are well fed. He's currently not in the town. He went, he traveled, but he's coming back very soon. And then he has promised that he's going to help this family. So, madam, what do you have to say?
What I want to say is that I want all people, everybody that is seeing me right now, to help me to say thank you to this
Prince
wonderful
Kazim.
Woman. Prince Kazim.
Eletu,
the yes. Prince of... Lagos. Thank God. They say they don't push me. They come push me into the hands of Favor.
Yes.
Prince Eletu, I never know him before, but I used the opportunity now to know him. The place he gave to me and my children is a wonderful, it's like paradise. I want you all of you to help me to thank him. So thank you so much.
So when are they still before thank mosquito you. They bite to now?
Yes,
children they fall sick.
Look at the paradise, no place. Very fine.
Abemo Nasiamo, see what Prince Kazim do for us. So.
Inside, though.
Eh?
The panel.
Eh?
I beg, all of us, give me what you help me to thank him. God will bless him.
Yeah.
God will bless him.
Yes.
God will bless him. Oh.
You know,
I'm so happy.
Nigerians are wonderful people, madam.
Yes, so.
Nigerians are wonderful people.